what you want.
Well, I'm sorry you can't have it.
Mr. Attitude.